Do you know what's interesting? I don't know if you guys are noticing this. Edge is incorporated in a more grinding style. Did you see him just go for the crossface chicken
wing?
I did.
I've noticed that. Edge now favoring his ribs. And now Jey Uso takes the fight out here to ringside. And again, every time Edge throws a blow, it seems to hurt the midsection that Uso is working on now with that blow. And now Edge driven! Ribs first into the steel steps. Now Edge is like a wounded animal. Jey Uso gonna stalk and dismantle.
Are you surprised, guys, that Edge took this match tonight knowing that he has the main event at WrestleMania, can ill afford injury?
Look out, incoming Jey Uso.
Uso now driving Edge right into the announce table. Uso in control. Who's gonna be Special Enforcer Sunday?
It seems like a pretty one-sided relationship, if you ask me.
Listen, when you're the head of the table, you have certain authority, certain power to force Jey Uso to do the bidding.
Now Jey Uso now as Edge looks to rally. Oh, and look at that.
In the ribs.
Right to the ribs.
That is great wherewithal by Jey Uso, adjusting his kick. Normally aims for the skull. Caught Edge in the already weakened ribs.
Yeah, the step up in Zaguri, to your point, Corey. He changed direction and delivered it to the midsection. And now Uso top rope. Edge able to spin out of the way. Oh, and a collision. Both superstars down.
Yeah, but Edge definitely took the brunt of that impact.
Going to learn a lot about Edge now in this part of this matchup if he has enough gas in the tank to fight back.
Look at the battered midsection of the Rated R Superstar. You mentioned before, Daniel, how it takes your breath away. It's difficult to fight when you can't breathe. Edge experiencing that firsthand right now.
Yeah, but one thing you got to give to Edge is he's very resilient.
And he's an 11-time world champion.
Oh, look at him targeting that shoulder. That was a knee directly to Jey Uso's shoulder.
Now by Edge, kick out by Uso. One of these men will be the Special Ringside Enforcer this Sunday at Fastlane for Reigns versus Bryan. Oh, and there's the
look at that knee right to the shoulder. That was pinpoint. Absolutely pinpoint.
Oh, about bucking the
odds. Whoa!
Oh my goodness!
Look at that Hurricane Rana off the top rope by Edge.
And what does Edge have left? Now dragging himself, crawling to the cover, lays on Uso and a kick out at two by Reigns' cousin, Jey Uso.
Guys, as impressive as this athleticism was, Edge with the Hurricane Rana from the top, the landing. Edge came down on his midsection. It could have negatively affected him as well as Jey Uso.
Edge struggling back to his feet, as is Uso. Jey now went for a super kick. Edge able to block. And Edge now, oh, vintage Edge, planting Uso. Uso with a frog splash to the bad ribs. Can Uso capitalize?
Uso's had the bad shoulder this matchup. Edge has been focusing on.
If Uso can capitalize, he'll be the Special Enforcer Sunday. Cover on Edge, who powers out somehow at two. And Daniel, take a close look, because if you beat Roman Reigns on Sunday at Fastlane, that's the man, Edge, that you'll face in WrestleMania.
Spear, spear, spear!
Spear by Edge! Cover! Hook of the leg! Edge is the winner! He's the Special Enforcer Sunday!
Here is your winner, Edge!
Oh my God, a spear by Roman Reigns!
Come tap you out right now.
Step up and tap me.
My God, Daniel Bryan. Daniel Bryan has angered Roman Reigns.
Roman wants to call Bryan's bluff.
And now from behind, an ambush by Uso. And again, Reigns' cousin, Jey Uso, doing Roman Reigns' bidding. And now a spear to Daniel Bryan. And will that be